film for me, I think, not just had a lasting influence, it shaped me up in many ways. And that film stayed with me subconsciously for so long. It can be seen in, like, you know, bits of it you can see. I keep trying to recreate. One of the biggest examples is Emotional Attachment that came from Meri Jaan A, Meri Jaan B, 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 Meri Jaan C. As a reference, I showed it to people.
Meri Jaan A, Meri Jaan B, 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 Meri Jaan D, Meri Jaan C. सितंबर सबसे हसी मोहब्बत का महीना की कम आ सितंबर सबसे हसी मोहब्बत का महीना.
The most surprising thing was also because this one was made much before MTV and Channel V or anything came in. And when those channels came in, it was Kamal Swaroop who kind of led that whole group of people, like Shashank Ghosh, Surapur, everybody who hemmed that music video generation and everything were all kind of disciples or students of Kamal Swaroop. This for me is that film from India that I think everybody should see. Umdar Budar. It can open your mind up a lot.
Meri chori par mera hi mantar, thehar jaisi pose mein, abhi karta hu famous.